doing the woofing program. Up here in the mountains, I decided to go take a drive with my
Moped.
So here's the view right here. Fucking bomb. Look at that. It's a lot cloudy up here though. It was raining on me. As you can see. Beautiful view though. Look at all that open land. All that open land. I've been driving for, I don't know, about an hour and a half maybe. I drove through the woods basically. It's a fat trail that leads through the woods all the way to this hiking trail that you can go to. And now I'm on the Highway 39 going downhill. I have no idea where this goes. I'm kind of just riding around exploring. But can't really get lost, you know, everything's kind of one way or the other. Haven't figured out how to get my video camera on the bike still though. But, you know, you can see where I am, obviously. Alright, let's get heading again. This is the trail that I was talking about, the tree growth research area. As you can see, there's trees all over the place. Pretty cool. I'm gonna have to come up here and hike one time. Nice. Alright. Let's keep rolling. So I found this little cutty spot right off the road. Just pull down here and shh. Boom! Instant forest. Middle of nowhere. So tight. You'll be safe there. Let's go walk around a little bit. Got the keys, right? Of course I got the keys. This is a pretty dope spot. Really open. Not much life here though. Oh no, this is all forest. Damn. It goes. This is pretty tight. Beautiful. I need to come up here and hike. I was reflecting on things earlier. Yesterday and this morning, I was thinking about, you know, my life here and how things are and whatnot, and it's very interesting because of every time you change lives, you change situations, you know, it's same body, but you're changing lives, you're doing different things, you're different situations, you know, different things occupy your time. It's very interesting. As in, this is the first time I've had a moped. I never rode a moped before I bought it. I just went and bought it and practiced on the way home. So, you know, that was definitely a first, and one, that's a good example right there. That's kind of an interesting thing, from going to driving a car to just going to driving a moped. It's two different experiences. And the way that you soak everything in, and just the whole experience in general is just very interesting, you know. You get a totally different concept from both situations, when you're in a car or when you're riding a moped or a bike. You know, you get two different views, two different worlds, basically. And living this life, you know, how I'm here and I'm farming and I'm doing all this stuff and trying to get into sustainable agriculture and alternative energy sources. I mean, think about it, you know, like every time you go through a phase, you know, this. Once you go to the next phase, the entire situation is different. So it's kind of like, it's kind of like just me analyzing things and looking back, you know, seeing how my life used to be not that long ago and seeing how it is now. It's just phenomenal to see how things can flip so quickly, and how when you finally find things that you want to do, you know, or enjoy the things you want to do, time flies, and things just seem to go by as if it was nothing. All right, let's get rolling. My baby. Check it out, my first wipeout corner. This corner's so, see that? And it's really wet right there. And look, totally wiped out. Scratch, not new anymore. It's broken in. Poor baby. Ah, should be all right. All right, let's keep going. Despite the crash, I made it back. And this is the only injury that I got. You can see it. That little tiny scratch right there, right here. Wow, big deal, right? After that crash, it made me a little bit more testy on taking turns more sharply. As you can only imagine, of course. But it's not going to stop me from riding the bike at all. Got a crash one time, or two times, or three times. And how many ever times you got a crash to learn, but hey, it's got to happen sometime. Fearless Toad. Da-da-da. Just to let you know, this is a real toad. It's just like sitting here, not moving at all. Toad from above! Toad landing! Mr. Toad! Ribbit. 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 Oh, now you move, huh? Mr. Toad.